To start or stop diagnostic system host in Windows 10 Home, right click on start menu icon and then click or tap computer management. Next, click or tap services and applications drop down menu. Select services and then scroll down services screen. Right click on diagnostic system host and then select start to start or select stop to stop. The diagnostic system host is used by the diagnostic police service to host diagnostics that need to run in a local system context. If the service is stopped, any diagnostic that depend on it will be longer function. Okay, thank you for watching. Have a nice day.